السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'm Zahra Fatima and I'm studying in 6th standard. Number 5. Whoever hates any of the Sharia rules is a kafir. For example, those who hate to pray, to fast, to wear hijab, to call people Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُ كَرِيهُ مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأَحْبَطَ عَمَالَهُمْ. That is because they hate that which Allah has sent down, so He has made their deeds fruitless. Surah Muhammad, Surah number 47, verse number 9. Jazakallah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Is video ko aap apne rishtedar aur dost ehbab ke saath zarur share karein aur subscribe karein aur bell icon ko dabana na bhule taki mazid aane wali videos waqtan fawqtan aapke liye upload karte hain aap isse mustafeed hote hain. Jazakallahu khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.